Villager. Take one. Yeah. Roll with it, grow with it, mow with it. Listen as if your soul hit it, cause that's my objective. Art is reflective of the artist, and I just wanna connect them. Soul injected, connected all of my words, corrected, perfected, then projected them onto the canvas. I don't understand it. Imagination got me placed in a state of frustration, because I'm encased in this world with expectations on me. And I'm just an MC who's infatuated with rapping over these jazzy beats and crushing on women I probably never ever even meet. Hit it once, give it my all, then fall back asleep. But they're still in my grasp, envision them while I'm sleeping, but that oddly never lasts. Past tense, here's my sixth sense, bringing back the content. Tap into your conscience, awaken your conscious mind. I found God in a record store, yeah. Last supper with cassettes, take decks and more. I found Jesus in a vinyl, trackless on the back, similar to a Bible. Corinthians, knots, and big L, finger flick through the pages with their stories to tell. Records dropped all over the floor, saw a glimpse of heaven through an east side door.
Yo, check it. So I took a subway to East Village, where the song got its name from, which is Lower East Side, and LES is a part of New York and all that. I took a trip to East Village, and after wandering and asking locals where to shop at, they said the best place around was this little shop called A1 Records. Some background on A1, that shit has been there for almost a decade, my nigga. 2 decades, yeah. But I get in there and I'm like to the clerk, you got any of that old school shit I can sample, that old shit? Cause at the time I was working on Nappy Headed and yada 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 yada. He said, yeah, and called up this nigga from the back, and I kid you not, no bullshit, my nigga. This hipster bearded nigga just woke up with a robe on, had Nina Simone vinyl in one hand, Coltrane sample in the other, with Adidas flip-flops on, looking like your boy himself, my nigga. I guess you could say I really did see
God in a record store. Last supper,
Jesus, maybe, I don't know, man.
I found Jesus in a vinyl, trackless on the back, similar to a Bible. Corinthians, knots, and big L, finger flick through the pages with their stories to tell.
I'll never forget it.
All over the floor, saw a glimpse of heaven through the east side door. Take decks and more.
Take us out.
Found Jesus in a vinyl.
Check it.
Trackless on the back, similar to a Bible. Corinthians, knots, and big L. Finger flick through the pages with their stories to tell. Records dropped all over the floor. Saw a glimpse of heaven through an east side door. I found God in a record store. Last supper with cassettes. Take decks and more. I found Jesus in a vinyl. Trackless on the back, similar to a Bible.